Dan died. Dan just died in real life. Dan's not with us anymore. Help me! No. Don't want to.
Disparage.
I'm not going to bother.
What's the other message, sir?
Suck a cunt, you massive chode burgle. Lonely. Fuck off. That's what you get for being a depressive.
Fuck you, grave.
Oh, wait, Dan got resurrected. Dan's no longer dead.
I am resurrected.
Resident erection.
Resident
That's
Evil erection.
I didn't see.
Resident Evil resurrection.
The new one's out in January, the new movie.
So that's the door. Only two of them are lit at the moment. You need to find the other fires. Turn right and just run straight into that tower.
I don't want to.
Yeah.
It's full of slugs.
Don't want to. There's a night. Oh, fuck. What the turding fuck badgers? They look so fucking dejected.
Well, wouldn't you be if you were a turd slug?
And you just got murdered by a man who's called Dingus.
McFuckman. Oh.
Undead bone shard, what does that do?
Undead bone shard.
Praise the pyromancy! Nope. Ow!
Turd slug does not like you.
He's deuce.
That was actually the turd slug's message. He didn't like it, he disparaged it.
Little dick.
What did we just pick up?
Is that
undead
a
bone shard?
It is a ladder. It was a bone shard, yeah.
That is what makes your Estus flasks more effective.
Do I go up the ladder?
Eventually, yes.
Can I not do it now? Is there no point in doing it now?
You can if you want.
Is it what's up there?
Uh-huh. Stuff.
You know exactly what's up there, you just want to go.
I actually can't remember.
It's written
I don't
rhymes.
Remember
it's,
much of this area,
it's
to be
stuff
honest.
And things.
Can I go faster?
No.
No.
No. No.
You can.
Oh, yeah, maybe a bit.
Shake your ass. Watch yourself.
Shake that booty.
Get low.
To the window.
To the walls. To the walls. Till the sweat drop down my balls.
The only person to say walls with two W's.
Wows. Wows. Ah, these bitches growl. Crowl.
It's also nicer up here.
Ah, ski ski motherfucker.
Your depth perception hasn't got any better, has it?
It ran away.
Ooh. Twinkling type.
Twinkling tit eyes. Tits and eyes.
Sparkly.
Sparkle wobble bollock.
So shiny.
Do you reckon I should call that, like, subtitle that previous episode as the Ballad of the Wobble Bollock?
Bonfire!
I believe you can get another thing by walking up to that wolf.
What wolf?
That wolf.
What's that?
Oh, that big fucker.
That big wolf.
What is it?
Wolf.
Is it
Are you not listening?
Is it alive?
Pray to the old wolf of Farron. Oh, okay. Oh, is that a...
Do we join a covenant?
Nah. The covenants do various things in online play.
This is our mate of mine who works for the Greater Manchester Police. He's spending his evening. No, that's not that one. Fuck off.
In the back of a police van.
Dan's just
he's got nuggets on his dashboard. I don't blame him.
Yeah, you can't insult that. If I got pulled over by that cop and I was drunk.
I'm pretty sure it was Nath, but someone put something on Facebook that was.
Why have we gone back here?
About getting McDonald's McNuggets. And someone just commented underneath it, nugs, not drugs.
Why did you do that? Oh, for the Estus thing.
Yeah, I have a rough idea of what I'm doing.
Rough.
I was just wondering what, I didn't know. Did you actually burn the bone shard or what?
Yes. Yeah. Look at the Estus flask now.
I wasn't paying attention, I was having a wank.
Estus plus one.
Estus plus one. Fair enough. What, you know you've got the...
Is there out to sell?
Nah, we haven't picked up that much stuff.
Wait, we can sell that.
Oh, yeah. What's all the shields?
Golden Falcon shield.
Oh, I like that. Can we equip that?
Physical 59.
It's shit.
Yeah, but it's pretty.
Other stuff.
But it's pretty.
None of it over 50%.
But that's better for magic.
Yeah.
Like, we have got better things than that.
Yeah.
Sell it.
It's pretty. Yeah.
And...
100%.
100%.
And it's better on everything else.
It's weapon skill as well, isn't it?
It's heavier, but it's better. Durability's better.
What's the magic?
How about if we... Because we can reinforce it as well with Titanite, don't forget.
It might actually be a better tune.
I reckon we equip that.
Yeah.
Fuck off talking to me, you batty old dickhead.
I think that was the door.
It's amazing how well your hearing works when there's food involved. Fucking hell, he was right. Can we reinforce it? Titanite shard, I've got 200 and...
That's the attack power. I don't really see the point in doing...
Yeah, there is no point. It'll just do our stability a little bit more.
My hearing is awesome when there's pizza.
It's ridiculous.
I
can't
believe you actually write about that.
Well, I thought I heard him. I think he knocked twice. But he was knocking really quietly. I think he was thinking, it's late on, they're probably drunk, let's keep the pizza.
Yeah.
But we're putting it into...
pizza.
Strength?
Either that or he knew what was behind the door. I don't want him to answer, he might just eat me.
Basically what happens is...
Your pizza munching fat cunt.
No, what happens is delivery drivers from Bellybusters approach my door like we approach Dark Souls bosses. Either very cautiously or they wave the dick and hope it'll scare me.
Very cautiously and with some bloke they picked up off the street.
And a shield.
You do it, I don't want to.
Instead of a knife, they've just got a pizza cut.
What's an Uchiki katana?
That's the katana that we got off that dude.
That we then sold.
Have you sold it?
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Do you just want your full pizza in the box or do you want a plate?
Pizza.
Would you like to be, you know, what's the word I'm looking for here?
Did you go, no, hang on, you haven't finished.
I have.
Go back in that room.
I don't want to go up them stairs. In case I get bummed.
Well, you'll just have to...
If I smack that wolf, will it activate?
I don't believe it can be aggroed.
I'm going to find... I'm going to... Fucking hell.
Should we get grease on the pad?
Alright.
This is your, like, playthrough now, mate.
No, it can't.
Oh, poor puppy.
You two fuckers are still having you go. I don't understand how a stone lift is making that noise. Is it on rollers or something? Where the fuck am I now?
Places.
I'm gonna bring you a footstool because then you can have pizza and plate.
Purdy. Should we send that back down?
Yes.
I'm making this very often.
I can't.
I keep walking in front of the TV.
Yeah, that brings it back up, doesn't it?
What are we doing now?
I have no idea.
I love the backdrops.
Oh, yeah, this bit. What's left? That is the first boss from Dark Souls 1.
Oh.
Well, once you get out of the prison, I think.
Are you really going to do this?
I don't know.
There's lots of items.
I don't know how worth it is.
I believe you can smash its legs off as well.
It rekeys you.
That went well!
Yeah. Oh, wait, you're dead.
You alright like that, Ollie? I don't want to put your pizza on.
Yeah, I'm right.
It done fucked me.
Try to use you as a dildo and shove it up your puppet's bum.
Are you off back for that?
What?
Are you gonna fight it?
Yeah.
Oh, you need to anyway.
Why?
Wait, I didn't have any souls. I had like 400 of them.
Yeah, that's fine.
Mm. There was an item there.
There was.
In fact, that's good then. If you've not got any souls, then it's better because you go in with nothing to lose.
Yeah, true.
I fight better when I've got nothing to lose.
Send it back down.
Oh, I'll keep it there.
Why?
Get the item.
Oh.
Bellend.
May as well get the item now.
The item's on a ledge. You have to come at it from the other side.
Go
home. I have to come at you from the other side.
Come on you from a ledge. Yeah, true.
Oh.
Wait, what?
I was still not a switch.
Ah, right.
My pizza's too hot to eat and this makes me sad.
Oh.
And I thought fat people had evolved beyond temperature of food.
No, despite all my years of working at Morrison's on that fucking chicken counter around ovens all day, it was still, my hands and everything, my mouth is just still really sensitive to heat.
Like an asbestos mouth.
No, I don't have that. Asbestos is good with heat.
Do you remember when you went...
Just not with lungs.
Do Do you remember on Dark
Speaking
Souls?
Speaking of asbestos limbs, there's a fun game that
asbestos has that
in the kitchen at my work, which is
get the souls.
You can actually get the souls.
Oh yeah.
Ooh. Nice, nicely done.
Basically, the chefs put batter on their hands and dip them in the fryers.
Oh.
What did you just do to it? This is going really well.
Oh, that did not go well.
Get up.
I fucking can't.
Oh.
Shit, that was going really well.
It was.
Well, Dan, shit.
I've actually put my pizza down for this.
You just said a minute ago you can't eat it because it's too hot.
But I'd like to have it there.
It's there. It's not going anywhere.
Someone might steal it.
Has it got feta cheese on it?
Maybe.
Oh, grim.
It's got four cheeses on it.
It looks like feta or dandruff.
Feta cheese.
Oh, you didn't send... Oh, you did send it back down. Turgid butt cheese.
Turgid butt cheeks.
Turded butt cheeks.
Would you rather flaccid butt cheeks?
Teabag. Teabag.
Teabag. A wobbly butt.
Oh, that's not a lever.
It is, but it just brings it up.
See, Ollie?
You can't say anything when you manage to not press the switch and roll away from a static elevator.
Here's an idea. Fuck off.
You were scared of the floor.
I am frequently scared.
Actually, yeah, there's more to do up here. Head over to the right.
This just looks like the second area, like that bridgeway between the first and second area.
Drop off.
You're not going to take fall damage from that height.
No.
Oh, yeah. I want to pop at the boss.
Right.
I'll let one of you guys do that.
This looks like a bigger area of where you fight the that cunt from Dark Souls 2, I can't remember what it's called. The one what chases you.
Huh?
That knight thing that you fight quite early on.
Do you mean the knight that we fought in this?
No, it's definitely in Dark Souls 2. It really puts into perspective that you aren't seeing Gabe in Dark Souls 2 in about 24 episodes, doesn't it?
How long are episodes?
About an hour.
24 hours of game time, not bad.
There's one where they ended on a massive argument, and I genuinely thought they'd just ended because they had a big fallout.
Oh, fuck.
But you actually purposely cut that episode up just to... Stamina, dude.
Shit, I forgot.
And your health bar.
Oh, fuck it. I forgot I was still locked on, I was trying to run away.
If you'd rolled at the right moment, you could have Estus-assisted to did as well.
Yeah, I forgot about that. He vomits rocks at you as well.
He can vomit cocks at you for all I care.
Like the dildo gun.
That was actually quite good.
Throat chodes. How do you get that then?
You have to come back at it from the other side.
I'll come back at
not
you from
this
the
way.
Other side.
What are you trying to get?
What? You sure it's not this way? Because there's some stairs there.
Isn't that the way you came?
Oh, no. Hang on a minute. Slap it.
Smack it.
Yeah.
Dreamcaster's ashes.
Dreamcaster's Dreamcast asses.
It's Dreamcast ashes. It's a nod to Sega.
There won't be many of them left
alive. I'm definitely getting one when I get half a chance.
I never had a Dreamcast.
It was a really good console. Like, you know what else?
Games.
You know what else was really good? The GameCube.
Never had one of them either.
I've got one at home. I'm surprised the fucking thing still works.
I would get a GameCube just to play Twin Snakes.
It's really expensive these days.
Mm.
Twin Snakes, it can be up to a couple hundred quid.
Fuck that then.
Yeah, it's a bit of a piss take. I was hoping to get an emulation of it, but my laptop's a bit too slow to run a GameCube emulator, which is a bit depressing.
That's PS2 generation, isn't it?
Yeah.
Should be alright. Check behind you. I'm going to say there might be items behind you as you drop off.
No.
Bit gay. I had to take damage.
Yeah.
This better not be a and wasted endeavour.
No, there's enemies around here and items.
I don't see any enemies. What's that thing?
No, Titanite Knight bug.
Is that a dragon?
It's not living.
It's a Titanite Knight bug.
Would you do that?
Well, if your depth perception wasn't so shit. Nice. Oh, fucking hell, man.
Lock on.
Too dead! Large Titanite Shard.
Large Titanite Shard.
That's a spell.
Don't give a fuck about spells. We ain't no wizard with our jizz electricity.
Jizzard.
Jizz wizard.
Charge is hard.
Chode is hard. Ooh.
That might be a bit good, that.
Purdy. It fucks us for our weight ratio.
No, 66.2. I'm fine. You.
You dipshit.
Bell end.
That might have been the reason.
Equip your weapon then.
Punch things.
You got to go back in the menu, you chode.
I'm going to go punch that boss to death. That one, yeah?
Yeah.
Did you finally get
did
good?
You wanna, did you equip the other shield?
So you can't go anywhere now.
I killed the dragon. Yeah. That reminds me.
You can climb up the wall somehow.
Skyrim's out soon.
Nothing can go over there. Mm. Up there.
Yeah.
Skyrim's out soon.
Too far
for a while, dude.
Now the HD remaster. And it looks,
time,
it looks fucking gorgeous.
And probably enemies.
Where's it gone?
No, you got it, didn't
you? No, it disappeared.
This guy might be somebody we can talk to. Or not.
I think they might be dead.
Do you remember the praying thing that we saw?
Yeah, there was a bunch of like druid-looking motherfuckers.
That looked like him.
Any
kill.
Point?
Kill. Kill.
Any point?
Just kill it.
Just fuck him up. Yeah, they do have swords.
Oh, bless him, we're having a proper to-do with himself. He's killed one and murdered him.
I helped him.
Don't forget the other one behind you.
Is there another one?
There was, yeah, behind you.
Ooh.
And you, oh, you little bastard!
See?
These are the ones from the first area, aren't they?
Also, there's another one behind you still.
Behind you.
Is there?
Yes.
Well, you don't give a flying fuck, does it? He's having a shield off.
He's a stabby one.
I didn't mean to kick him.
You did very well.
It was an accident.
There's something coming.
That's an aggro guy.
Shut your bitch ass up, motherfucker!
He just went full pterodactyl on you.
You know, my trick of not logging on.
I'm not meaning to. Nah, it's not.
I might start referring to going for a shit as logging on.
Wouldn't it be logging off?
Downloading.
Logging out.
I'm downloading to my internet.
Try jumping, by the way, no wings ahead.
Yeah, don't, you'll die.
Why would someone say that?
He said, by the way, no wings ahead.
Why would he say try jumping first of all?
Because some people are assholes.
Mm-hmm. I thought I genuinely thought the Dark Souls community, by and large, was a good community.
It is. Some people are assholes. Can you go down there?
When the point of the game is to die, it really doesn't matter if people tell you something and you die.
I suppose. Dildos. For all that murder I just did, I only got fucking 210 souls.
Yeah, but you also got items.
What's up top? Oh, it's just a gate. Can you open that gate from where we are?
I don't think so. I think that hermit is one that got there and then died.
Yay, I made it to the gate! Oh, damn it.
When the gate is closed, I will just stay here and die. See if hitting
him with an axe does out.
I don't wanna, in case he's like one of the. Like, if it aggroes and it turns out to be one of these like mega level enemies.
I don't think Dark Souls has those.
It does?
It can't go back this way. Drop down, remember?
How do I get. Do I have to drop down?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take damage, though.
Oh no.
But there's a boss.
You've got six Esters.
Oh, Esters, you're six. I'm taking more time than usual because it means that these two cunts can eat the pizza and damn well have a bitch.
I'll still have a bitch.
Motherfucker.
If you did you sort of didn't do that very well.
If you did jump better and like hit the ledges instead of being a fucktard.
Alright, alright, backseat dildo.
Like, who's the way you keep them?
Not when you've got over JJ.
You can do.
If that's what you prefer. I aren't judging people who prefer to stick things up the bum.
Yeah, they just fancy mixing it up for a bit.
Owie. This shield's not bad. Really not bad.
He's going to ass drop you. Oh.
Clouting it back ahead.
Oh.
Damn.
Fuck it.
I've got a battle plan.
Minge Noblet. That shield's pretty good.
Yeah.
It tanked two of those hits.
Mm.
Dragon scale ring sounds like something your doctor needs to talk to you about.
Let's talk to you about Osiris. That's one of the later bosses. He's a little bit creepy, and they had to modify him because he was very creepy.
Huh. Is it a pedo creepy way, or is it creepy as in scares people?
Creepy as in infanticide creepy.
Oh, so he fucks kids?
No.
Murders kids?
No.
He's a kid.
He doesn't.
You murder kids?
Maybe.
Wait, he was a kid?
No. He's holding a baby?
Oh.
And you basically the activation of his second stage.
Does he eat the baby?
No. You hear a splat noise as if something's just died, and he stops cradling. He's like throughout the first half of the fight, he's cradling something in his arms, but the model's been removed. So basically, he was supposed to be cradling his kid, and in the course of the fight, you kill his kid, and he goes mental.
Oh.
Yeah, infanticide.
I love Japanese people.
I need this ember. It is more important. Ow.
I'm not sure your battle plan worked, dude.
Ah, he's vomiting rocks at me.
Yeah, your battle plan alive. Didn't work too well, bro.
I tried to drink.
Well then, Dan.
Well, I got an ember.
Ollie just set a record there for quickest death. Having gone in there with the famous words, I've got a battle plan.
Well, it's a bit like Baldrick, wasn't it? I've got a cunning plan.
So cunning you can brush your teeth with it.
Oh, cunting.
Speaking of brushing teeth, I was watching a show today about some fucking Americans that like to skimp on costs.
Sorry about the no action there, I had to finish my slice.
This woman saved money by refusing to buy a bed, refusing to buy a mattress. She used like an air camping bed that she had to blow up every day. She wouldn't pay money for food, so she'd go to like orange groves and pick free oranges and try and live off them. She didn't like to buy dental hygiene products, so she just rubbed mint on her teeth.
Okay.
She sounds horrendous.
Yep. A boyfriend left her because of it. And then to like sort of get her out of these habits, they went to a shop to actually buy shit. And the bloke was like, oh, these mattresses are like $20, like covered in green and what I hope is paint and piss stains and all this. And she's like, no, I'll take two for $8 each.
Wait, what?
She bought two used mattresses for like $8 each, but they genuinely look like they had a murder done on them.
Ew.
Then there was this couple later on that fucking, what, a woman in the shop genuinely used the sentence, it was worth me giving them it for this much money because I just wanted them out of the shop.
Ah, fuck it.
And that's never a good way and a good reason to receive discount. Lock on and block, dude. That's a really good shield.
Fuck. Ah, shit. That was a bad idea.
Ooh, no dodge.
To quote you, you know what would have been a good idea? Locking on for one.
I still think my battle plan was better than this.
Run in, do a little bit of a fuck up.
Hey, I got an ember. What has Dan done so far?
He's drunk three ecstasies and taken out not even a third of its health and been biffed to shit.
Oh.
There you go. There is the. You may have broken Ollie's record.
No, I don't think I did. I lasted longer. Not by much.
They're fun. Enemies are equipped with them later on. It looks like you, like, they are literally javelins. And they will stick in your body.
We found the big fucker who was launching mega javelins at us.
I don't think Ollie was there for that bit.
Yeah.
You've seen it on the Let's Play, haven't you?
No, you haven't got to that bit yet.
We haven't uploaded it yet.
Last one you posted was with me.
We posted four most recently. No, I didn't post one this week, did I?
Oh, yeah.
I did,
Oh, yeah.
Just Cause.
Yeah, Just Cause.
I still don't understand why that elevator's making that fucking noise.
And here we have the World Championships of Creative Burping.
Sounds like a Monty Python sketch. Not a very good
the actual
one.
The actual burping or the... what's it, is the 98% of Monty Python that was the life of Brian?
None. Monty Python did loads of shit, man.
Yeah, they did loads of shit.
No, they didn't.
How did that get me? I'm calling bullshit.
I'm also calling you going to die quicker than we did. Because you're stuck in his dick hole. That was a bad idea.
How did that not hit me?
He ass flobbed your knacker bag.
I'm calling bullshit twice here and one of them works in my favour.
Best deuce.
Fuck, I'm stuck.
Lock on.
I am.
You bungle cunt.
Trying to avoid
this boss may be one of the ones in which it's easier not to lock on.
Maybe. Well, it's obviously doing. It's obviously worked so well for me. Oh, they just give you a drink break. You fucking hell!
I didn't realise you were actually shielding those hits.
Yeah.
That's insane.
What the shit?
That's a grab.
I love you. Hugs, hugs, hugs.
Well, that was horse crap.
Bye.
And you just fell through the map.
I didn't know it did that.
Neither did we.
I must have been close to beating the motherfucker plank shield.
I don't think you even took out half the health.
I think you did do half. And that's why he tried to grab you.
That's what I mean. Like, it just did that as a sort of... It seemed like a last resort attack.
Can we go back down and get the third...
We don't have to go this way, to be fair, but it's... I want to know what happens when we beat it.
It's pretty much for the...
just for the souls.
What item has it got?
It's an optional boss.
It's not even a boss.
I don't think it drops a club weapon or anything like that. It's not a boss, so it doesn't drop a boss soul. I think it might just be worth a lot of souls.
We were close to beating it on a couple of occasions. I think we can do it.
My next goal, I'm not bothering.
Alright. Just, what's your battle plan this time?
Win.
Simple yet effective.
Yeah.
One good Monty Python sketch was the World Championships of Stupid Sports, whatever it was.
Well, the upper class Twitter of the year.
I'm thinking of the one that was like the Olympics, like the 100-meter sprint with no sense of direction.
Yeah.
Stuff like that, and the hide and seek World Championships.
Oh no, a different sketch.
It's a good sketch. It comes around every time there's some form of like world athletics on.
Why didn't you get all those souls that we lost?
A great axe. your strategy doesn't appear to have changed.
I don't know, glitched through his ass to get the other wet.
You got the ember, it's on time to die.
I've done better than I did last time.
Yeah, you've hit it. Why is it like bleeding lava? Go on, dude, you're doing well.
Now running and fuck him up.
Ooh, hello.
It's that backswinder, fucker.
Estus! He's got a wicked backhand. Go on, dude. Oh, shite.
Shit.
You must be getting near to grabby grab time. But yeah, that shield can tank quite well.
I haven't blocked anything.
You're doing it.
Oh!
See, that's how close I must have been then if it grabs you about that point. You were like one or two hits off doing.
Bye!
You flapped your arms like a retarded dying chicken!
To be fair, if you're gonna die by falling off a thing, you may as well try and flap your arms just in case. If I believe in myself, I can fly!
Hoping that the shield somehow gives you a bit of lift.
Yeah. And the sword. This is not without scientific merit.
But
that is without scientific merit. Oh wait, yeah. Okay.
Follow nice the flames.
No.
What happened?
He's gone down ladder.
Pussy!
Where? Well, that killed it. Go me. Indeed.
Well, at least I know me and Ollie have come close to killing that boss.
That is the door that we're trying to open. You need to follow the other flames.
So at least we're going that way.
Yeah.
You turd.
I believe stop this calling me a turd. Will bring you round to the beginning as well. It's like a...
Dan, go up that ladder.
Circular path.
There's fun up that ladder. What is that shit?
There.
Daylight shards everywhere. Mm-hmm. I get the feeling by this point they should probably be considered redundant, but we just haven't been upgrading weapons around.
Yeah.
It's a point. Just think if we'd upgraded our axe back then, we might have killed that thing on them last few hits.
Maybe. I wasn't actually paying attention to
the fuck is that?
You literally had it down to
a
thimble.
Yeah, literally like two hits.
You want to try and roll through the sludge because it's quicker.
Yeah. I'm really hoping he doesn't.
I think that is some kind of shaman. He'll start firing like magic missiles at you.
It's like out with the frying pan and into the fire, isn't it? That's I said that the wrong way around.
No, you didn't.
Did I not?
Yeah, you got it right.
Huh.
Go you.
Frying pan, usually about 200 degrees.
I'm just being really
500.
Fire's a bit warm.
Yeah. I've just been really boring and waiting for the poison to go down.
It's probably at this point a good...
Because that look how deep that water is at the
yeah, that thing's actually 900 foot tall.
Well, no, because I've been wading through it, so I'm not going to be able to fight him.
Mm. No,
I'm just going to have to try and roll past him.
He's going to activate regardless, man. You're going to have to fight him. You're just going to have to try and get to that fire.
Either fight him or somehow manage to get away from him. Once
and if he's firing shit at you, you're a bit fucked. Where is he activated? Look back. Yes, he has. Yeah. You're going to get poisoned as well. That was a bridge too far, that one.
Yeah.
I think he's still coming. Yeah, he's quick.
Oh, what the hell?
Is it worth doing that, or is he going to get smashed to shite?
I don't know, the cutscene might actually save you.
Oh, fuck.
What the shit?
Oh, fuck, what, there's two?
There is two. Interesting.
Good to know.
So, what would have been a better idea, do you think? How pissed do you reckon that thing is right now? Like, wait. Son of a bitch!
Just faded into a fucking cutscene. How dare you? What a pussy.
What an absolute ejaculate.
But I've done it now.
Dodge.
Possibly. They might still be there.
No, I've done it now, so when we go there, when we go back to the fire...
Yeah, so there isn't any souls anywhere, is there? I'm not going that way. I'm going to try and fight the boss.
No, that's fine then. We've got options.
Yeah.
Is that where the actual boss is?
I assume so.
That looks like a boss door.
It'll be in that direction.
Welcome to your doom.
Ooh. I think that's got more of the Hagravens in.
Boom, broom.
I would not go in that room. Like, if I had the option, I'd probably say no. I think you're going to make it to that room, aren't you? They're not that hard when you get them one-on-one, are they?
They are when your stamina's fucked.
They've killed that one. Holy fuck.
Yeah, they like fire homing skulls at you.
Yeah, he didn't die. Well, you've got options now. You can go for one boss or t'other.
A mini boss.
Or story progression.
I don't know how far you have to go before you reach the next boss.
I'm sticking to my original.
Fart on Keith. Fart on Keith.
Poor Keith.
What has he done?
I was convinced that Bruce's name was Keith.
I went to Puss in Boots a few weeks.
It was that boring, I figured that he had to be called Keith.
I went to Puss in Boots a couple of months back. Found out that Wilf's got Alzheimer's. It depressed me.
Wait, what?
I'm surprised I don't know that, considering I lived across the street from him for fucking ranged battle. Nope.
Yeah. What you can do is hack his legs off, and then stand back. If you attack his legs enough, they will fall off. But...
Good.
Well, you know the vomiting rocks, though?
Now, aren't you? Yeah.
That's all he's left with.
Oh.
And but that's not a good thing. It's easier to dodge him if you're just, like, slapping his tail around.
Kick him in the dick.
Help if I can see, you big fat cunt.
Well, you don't have to see, just swing it. When you've got stamina, preferably. You've still not got stamina.
Yeah, you need to...
Ow!
Oh. Oh.
Rock vomit.
Bastard! I may have beaten your record there. Maybe. Oh. We both got really close, and then I just got anally penetrated.
Wonder why you were smiling.
The laugh made the last bit creepier.
The Jim Carrey laugh.
Did you know that Tim Curry is in one episode of the Batman animated series?
Who's Tim Curry again?
It.
Oh, yeah.
Also, Dr. Frankenfurter.
I'm not a Rock Horror Picture Show fan.
He was originally going to be the Joker, but they recorded a lot of episodes, but they ended up giving the role to Mark Hamill because Tim Curry was too fucking creepy.
Well, it's believable.
Yeah, Tim Curry would have been ace. I disagree. I think Sam Rockwell would have been really good.
Oh, from the WhatsApp chat that we were having?
Yeah.
It's weird to me that... I forgot what I was going to say then. That Tim Curry, who was Dr. Frankenfurter, and obviously looked the way he did, ended up looking like Jeremy fucking Beadle.
Yeah, it's true. And now he's wheelchair-bound.
Oh, what? Well, is he going to throw me off the edge? Is that actually a one-kill?
No. You survived that, but you need to have pretty fucking high health to survive it.
Okay, I didn't have anything to follow that.
Fuck me.
It's your own fault for taking on them two things instead of that one.
What?
You know, we wouldn't have had to do it if you'd just gone and killed it.
I'm progressing the story.
If you'd just gone and killed it.
What's you talking about? Why has it got a German name?
You're a German name. You can always tell when the pad's gone to fucking Dan, can't you? You're just chewing, you. I'm just going to take you going a minute.
Take your turn now.
Yeah, that's the plan. And waste it and then give it to Ollie.
Like I'm not going to waste my turn.
God, what's this shit? Fucking story progression.
That's not what the people want to see.
Evidently not our videos.
I just need to share them more.
I wouldn't even know how I go about doing it. I'm not exactly a marketing...
Wait, where's the...
The door's back the other way. I mean, it's probably worth getting items, to be fair.
Where is it?
It's over there.
That was a good impression of my phone.
Your phone having some level of aneurysm.
Or masturbating.
/ receiving a text.
Masturbarism.
If you have, that's like the ultimate danger wank. If you've had an aneurysm, you need to try and slap one out before your lungs fill with blood. I used to work with someone who told me a story of a colleague of his wife.
And here we fucking go.
Having an aneurysm and it being the most horrifying thing you could ever witness.
I imagine it would be.
Yeah, like your blood, your lungs fill with blood that quick, you just end up spewing it. Hmm. So yeah, that's an aneurysm.
Wonderful.
It's probably the thing that I fear most in life, because you don't know if you're going to have one, and it's kind of not preventable.
So is a heart attack.
Technically, so is cancer.
Yeah.
Yeah, but still, like, at least cancer, you have a rough idea. Heart attack, if you get your checkup.
Not necessarily.
And usually, you know you don't feel very well.
Yeah.
I feel a bit headachy quite a lot. I might have VED cancer.
If you're male, chances are you'll do fuck all about it.
True.
Ah, fuck. I've gone to Matty's school of death for a second.
You just did it four times in a row, you schlong.
I was committed.
What was that doing? Munching your knob?
Yeah. So I'm going to hit mine on months, let's be fair.
Fuck you, fuck I'll you, land fuck in front you. Of these dagger wielding fuckheads who seem to be afraid. I like people not even aggroing when you're murdering the friends, like, ah, it's your own fucking fault.
They're a bit busy.
Doing what?
Praying.
To what?
Putting fucking me up.
That guy on the top of the cliff that you just fucked up.
Where they didn't realise that I'd fucked him up.
Yeah.
He is coming down. He has chosen one of us to be his vessel. Seven deities. All that shit.
The fuck?
Broken Matt Hardy.
Who might be coming to WWE?
I highly doubt that.
Well, there's two rumours come out of this week that WWE are interested in buying TNA. And
what is that shit?
That they're interested in signing Matt Hardy. So I can see them buying TNA, letting it be its own thing still, just sort of got intellectual rights to certain characters that TNA have done well with. There's no point bringing back Matt Hardy.
He's got a magic shield, that's what that was.
There's no point in bringing back Matt Hardy unless you're doing the Broken gimmick and unless you're feuding him with Bray Wyatt.
That would be fun.
And what are they going to call it if they rip off the Broken gimmick?
Damaged. Because, you know, that went so well for Joker.
What was that? Cracked what?
Cracked Red Eye Orb.
Unless you invade other people.
License to molest.
Do it.
Hmm.
Left or right? Well, over there, there seems to be a fight happening.
Well, have you seen how many souls we've got?
It's going up because there's murder happening.
No, because the other guys are getting fucked up and you're getting the credit for it.
Well,
I think Matt is the boss, though.
Yeah.
And I believe it's the...
Well, there ain't going to be a bonfire this close to a boss, is there? Let's be honest.
The Farron... Oh, what they called now?
Fuck it. I don't know what they're called.
They were in the Farron, intro fuck video it. And I pointed them out and I can't remember what they're called.
Oh, wait, that shit dick.
No.
That the way that dude's moving, I could just imagine it going, oobly boobly. What the hell? Shit. Was that a ghost dude or was that another enemy?
That's one of those lanky poison things.
No, I mean over there it was. What the fuck was on its head? Did anyone else catch that?
Yeah, it was a ridiculous hat.
Did you hear when this game first, there's an item behind you?
Yeah, I know, but those guards?
They appear so.
Possibly.
When this game first came out, or at least for a while, there was someone invading people's games and basically judging fashion sense.
Fashion souls.
Yeah. It was fucking...
There's someone who owned every single equipment item in the game and would dress the same way and then change the outfit.
To like recommend a way that you can look better.
Yeah.
And that shit like that is just like them people who reenacted the Game of Thrones scene.
Yeah, they are enemies.
They
the shame.
Shame. They reenacted that in one of the later areas.
Dirty little motherfucker.
We're getting close to the end of this week's episode as well. It's going really quick tonight.
Because progress.
How long do you have left?
We're up to 43 minutes, so maximum. I like keeping these under an hour.
No, just try open
door. Ah! Mildly terrifying.
That was inside the head of Dingus.
Oh, yeah, it is. These are fun.
Dude, do it. You either go and fight them two and get fucked up by them and, you know, lose all credibility.
Pay attention to what I just said as well.
These are fun. Yeah, I clocked it. I'm not going to enjoy this.
Are these the ones from Dark Souls 1?
No.
I'm going to have a bad time, okay?
Why are they fighting each other?
Because they do. These guys are basically immortal. And this is just them practicing against each other.
Oh, I've heard about these douches.
Wait. Why is that one the pirate from Soul Calibur?
Cervantes.
Yeah, it's Cervantes. Cervantes wins.
I've got the feeling I'm going to get my ass handed to me.
The last Soul Calibur I played was the one that had Darth Vader in it.
Soul Calibur 4?
Yeah, it was really good. Yeah. I love the Soul Calibur.
I've never played a Soul Calibur.
Really good, I like it.
Soul Calibur 2 was really good. I played Soul Calibur 4 and was less impressed because they nerfed Raphael to hell. It was the French guy with the rapier.
I'll rape you.
So at the moment, it's just the one guy.
Good luck. Go on, Dan.
That he stabbed is about to get back up and help.
Go on, Dan. You're doing all right here.
Guys can hurt each other as well.
Oh, balls.
You're doing all right, man. Just don't get greedy.
That was a very lucky dodge. Oh, shit, that wasn't.
Wait, so when you... Is he only going to be able to do damage to the one that he originally started fighting?
No, you don't even
fuck.
At the same, is it that one health bar?
One health bar represents both of them.
Do they share souls or something?
Oh shit!
No, they each have an individual health bar, and that bar at the bottom is the two of them added together.
All right. You're not doing badly here, dude.
Yeah, here we go.
They've started fighting each other.
Dude, just you're out of Estus. Just. Sit back and let this happen for a bit.
Yeah, but they're not actually doing any damage to each other.
Yeah, but they're taking each other out of the fight and leaving it one-on-one with you. So basically, when there's two of them, just avoid them like a motherfucker. Wait till they fight, wait till one gets taken out.
Ah, oh, shit. Stamina.
Oh, lucky, man. You did really well, though. You took it down to half in the first.
Have a go, man. That's actually...
This Watchers, that's the name.
That seemed all right. That didn't seem too difficult.
TNA viewers.
That didn't seem... Don't take this insultingly, because I see you died. But it didn't seem difficult compared to previous bosses.
I think because I was too intent on doing damage early on, I wasn't ignoring them enough, if that makes sense.
I don't know whether I'd go try and fight that thing again. I'd just come back later.
We've always got the fire there, haven't we?
Yeah, true.
Don't forget you've got the turd beast at the bottom of here. I think I've actually... No, I can manage one more slice.
I was going to say, I think I've actually got full before I finish my pizza.
Oh, nice. No, you did get hit. Yeah.
No, bad.
Bad turf slow.
Do you know what they remind me of? Mud crabs in Skyrim. In what world is that classed as a slice of pizza?
I heard one that was similar. That's not a slice, it's a disappointment.
One light.
That slice was about the size of a normal person's face, YouTube.
Yeah, it was.
I might just run past these dudes, because if they're busy worshipping, then he's not going to react.
You need to kill the guy on the cliff, otherwise he will aggro them.
Mm. But I don't need to kill the other ones.
True.
Which will save me on getting hit and possibly Estus's.
Because
I feel like if Dan had more Estus going into that, obviously you weren't to know. Mm.
I will never beat myself up for not knowing stuff about a Dark Souls boss.
My
first playthrough.
Why?
Because...
I was going to wake him up.
There you go. He started screaming.
Oh, shite. What in the fuck?
It's the Transformer snack villain.
Transformers, what is he? You can put wheels on his legs.
I don't like that.
What the fuck, your face attack? Careful of the purple mist.
They've been taking lessons from the face fucker goblin.
Except it's a claw face.
I'm not even going to get to the boss.
Not unless you have a drink.
Or two.
Yeah.
I have the one for now. You prick!
Don't forget him down there. Run and fuck. They're easier to get when they're transforming.
Well, that went well.
Andy Proctor, who isn't here tonight because he's a douche, was invited, has put on Facebook 18 minutes ago, "I love the smell of semen in the morning."
Probably not having a frape with him.
To which somebody's response is, really, you should brush your teeth before bed.
Wait, am I going the right way?
No.
Have I just gone backwards?
Yes.
Phenomenal.
Delightful.
I don't know where I'm going. Someone direct me.
That way.
Just follow the road.
Is it up here?
Follow the yellow brick road.
Just wait for the... you've got to get past this dude, remember?
I know.
And he's a bit of a cunt. Also, if you wait long enough, they'll get fucked up all on their own. Oh, You might have come out of this alright.
Fingers fucking crossed. Has that worked alright for me?
Yeah, but don't forget there's two guys to your right. If you look, you can move around. I think there's one somewhere in the woods.
I'm just going to try to avoid him as best I can.
Still amused that Andy loves the smell of semen in the morning. There's that dude there.
Yes!
Sneeze.
Fuck!
I like how you took the time to line that up as well.
Oh, what's going on down there?
I know I had my moment where I kind of fucked up depth perception. A lot.
Like, what's around here? I know there's you...
Him. Run and fuck. We haven't actually found another one of the facefucker goblins yet.
That's true.
He was a one-off. His Majesty will never be repeated.
Right, hang on,
oh,
before you
shit.
Go in. Oh, that's fine.
I heard a guy.
He's relatively easy to fuck up. He's killed him.
Yeah,
is he?
Because you didn't kill... Dan killed one of them before.
Yeah, that was the one. Hang on, Estus. Also, before you go in there, I'm going to bring my pizza box into the kitchen.
You know what, I'm taking that advice.
Have you got, like, yellow moss?
I have something, I'm sure I do.
You got red moss?
No.
Purple?
Applies lightning to right-hand weapon.
That's the one.
Am I taking yours in as well, Elliot?
No.
I only have three Estuses.
That's why. Also, there's garlic bread in here for later.
Fucking hell!
What? Quick.
Yeah.
Well, that went well.
Fucking hell.
You did it already?
Yeah. It hit me with, like, combo. It didn't stop.
The weapon...
No, just one of them.
The weapon that you get from those guys is considered to be one of the best PvP weapons.
We're going to call it for this week.
Yeah?
Yeah. And we'll let you do it as we start the next week.
Woo!
Nipple pinchy, goodbye!